Hi guys, this is my golden reddish gold glam holiday look. This is perfect for a holiday party or family get together, or you can smoke it out and make it perfect for a nighttime party or even New Year's if you want to go golden red for New Year's. It's very easy, it's so simple, anybody can do it. What I'm going to be using is a couple of colors from my color workshop train case, the palettes for my train case, because the colors work perfect for this. I am going to be using my Kat Von D Starstruck palette. The colors I'm going to be using from this are Unrequited and Hermit, which are these two right here. Well, just a very little bit, mostly Unrequited. And I'm going to be using my e.l.f. pigment in Golden Goddess and my e.l.f. pigment in Magical Maroon, as well as obviously my NYX Jumbo Pencil and my e.l.f. Eyelid Primer. And well, you'll see the rest when we get to the rest. So let's get started. I am going to prime my eyes. And now we're going to use our Color Workshop palette, and we're going to take a crease brush, which this is, I'm pretty sure this is Coastal Scents, and I'm going to take this brown color right here, which is basically a skin tone color, and I'm going to go into my crease as a transition color. It's actually not really brown, it's kind of maroon, but close enough. And this is just going to help blending, because you're really technically only kind of using one tone of color, so you kind of want to deepen it. So now we're going to take our Kat Von D palette, and we're going to take this one, which is Hermit, I'm pretty sure that's the name of it. And we're going to take our eyeshadow brush. I'm using my Avon All Over eyeshadow brush. I'm going to cover our entire lid in Hermit. All the way up to our crease. Take our blending brush, which mine is Coastal Scents blending brush, and blend that out. And now we're going to take our e.l.f. pigment in Magical Maroon. This small eyeshadow brush, which is an Estee Lauder brush, and this, if you don't know what inside of a e.l.f. pigment looks like, it looks like this, looks like a mineral thing with a little shaker. Just be very, very careful with it, because you can turn it over and dump everything out. And you're going to go over where you put Hermit, or what we're calling Hermit. And it is to shimmer it out and deepen the color. They're almost crazily identical, like. Identical, like. They're almost completely identical. and go back in with your blending brush and blend. And now what you're going to do with your e.l.f. pigment and Golden Goddess, which this is like the prettiest gold you've ever seen. This is what it looks like. Oh, it's so beautiful. I'm going to take any kind of small flat brush. This is another Estee Lauder brush. And you're going to go into the pigment. You're going to put some on the brush. You're going to start out in the center of your eye and just place pigment there. Just like that. And then what you're going to do with your blending brush is come in and blend it out. This is like the sheerest bit of gold. But you're not done. Then you're going to take a little bit more of the gold pigment. I'm just taking it from the cap because that's where the finest of the gold is. You're going to kind of buff that around and blend the gold over it. So you have just a little bit of concentrate in the middle, but all gold shimmer over it. So just the hint, the slightest hint of gold. You're going to take your gold, and I'm going to add a little bit more. So I add it to the middle, and then I take my blending brush and blend it out. So it's a good hint, and then I put a little on my blending brush and get some sections. That's a lot of gold. That's okay. We want red and gold glitter. So, take a little bit, put it in the middle, just like that, and blend it out. Just like so. And then take a little bit more, just a dusting more, and blend it out all over to it. So, you have a concentration of gold in the middle. It may help make your eyes pop, but you also have a dusting of it over, and you can still see the red. So it's beautiful gold glitter. Well, it's technically not glitter, it's eyeshadow. And the next thing you want to do is take an eyeliner, which I am using my deep copper one, which I think is Color Workshop, Color Institute. And I'm just going to do my inner corner. And lower corner. And I'm going to be using my Tarina Tarantino 4D, what's it called? 4D, you know what I'm talking about, the one I got from Sephora. And I just cleaned up my face a little bit and filled in and added a little bit more red to my eyes. And this is my completed look. And obviously you can do eyeliner. I think this look looks good without eyeliner. You can do falsies. And if you want a deeper, darker nighttime look, smoke out the sides. I will use a brown color for the red. I just think brown and red looks really good smoke. You can use black if you want, but I prefer to do a brown color. And if you want to see what I do on my lips, you have to watch my next video.